blocked away by Andriakos. Now Baker, centered Andriakos, a shot, pad save made by Foss. Now Kolang with some time and space across the line, working one-on-one. Goes inside, Kolang, a shot, glove save made by Foss. Stalemates along the boards, digging it out Northeastern. Centering pass out in front, Coyne tips it, she scores! Kendall Coyne, even when she's not trying, ends up putting in the back of the net. And it's 1-0 on a power play goal. Kolarat does tap to Webster. Centering pass, Andriakos wide open, fires, and a glove save is made by Foss. And now Coyne gets it back at center. Kendall Coyne, drop pass into the middle for a shot, score! Paige Savage on the give and go with Kendall Coyne. Hartman at the point. Hartman a shot through traffic. That was knocked down by Litchfield. Rebound sat in the slot. Another high save goes off the crack of the crossbar and ends up in the back of the net for a 4-0 lead for Northeastern. Valkama takes it. Sana Valkama from the circle. Snaps a shot, pad save, false, and she hangs on. Has an offensive zone draw back to Motto. A shot deflected, they score. Not sure if that got a Northeastern player on the way in or Rachel Lane. Either way, it redirects past Litchfield and it's 5-0 Huskies. And now McMillan has trouble with it. Gorecki takes it away from the circle to the backhand. Score! Alyssa Gorecki. Now a giveaway. Coyne and a save made by Litchfield. Coyne cycles through, fires a shot down low, deflected out deep, trickles wide of the cage. And that'll do it here from Gutterson Fieldhouse. As the Catamounts fall tonight by a final of 5-1